Even though DJ did his thing as a rookie, the Panthers had a bit of a down year, as this time their 7-9 season wasn't good enough to earn them a ticket to a second-straight playoff appearance. Nonetheless, the Maryland stud proved that he could still do his thing on the next level, so going into his sophomore year in 2019, the only real question was whether or not he could take his game up a level once again. And let's just say that the answer was yes.
Allen steps up and goes deep. He's got a wide open target, and it is caught for the touchdown by Moore.
800 yards and 2 touchdowns are good, but nearly 1,200 yards and 4 touchdowns is a whole lot better, as this time DJ was the leader in Carolina, even though Christian himself was somehow able to put up over 1,000 through the year.